not hearing notification sounds on WhatsApp, missing important messages because of it? Don't worry. In this video, we'll walk you through some simple fixes to resolve this issue on WhatsApp notification sounds not working on your Android device. Let's dive in. Before you follow anything, swipe down from the top. Disable Do Not Disturb. Disable Low Power Mode. Disable Silent Mode. And after that, restart your device and see what happens. Still have issues? Then try all the following processes. Solution 1. Check notification settings on WhatsApp. Open WhatsApp, tap on the three dots in the upper right corner and select Settings. Go to Notifications, ensure notification tone is set. Turn on Vibration Mode for notifications. Make sure to turn on Notification for all types of activity on WhatsApp. Solution 2. Check phone volume levels. Ensure your phone's volume is turned up. Press the volume up button on your device and ensure that notification sound is not muted. Solution 3. Clear app cache. WhatsApp needs camera and microphone access for video calls. To enable this, long press on the WhatsApp icon, tap the I button for app info. Then go to storage, tap on clear cache. Go one step back, tap on force stop button at the bottom right corner. Restart the app to see if the problem is solved. Solution 4. Update WhatsApp. Open the Play Store and search for WhatsApp. If an update is available, tap update. Once updated, restart WhatsApp and see if the microphone is working. Solution 5. Turn off Bluetooth and other connections. If the device is connected to other sound devices via Bluetooth, then the incoming notification might be interrupted. Disconnect other devices from Bluetooth. Turn off Bluetooth. If these solutions helped, let us know in the comments. Thanks for watching, and I'll catch you in the next one.